here and teach you a lesson.
Received a death threat signed by the Ripper himself. He says he'll cut my wife's ears off and then feed them to me if I speak to the police. Oh, please, please, just get me to the yard alive. What was that?
That's it. There you go.
You have my gratitude, Miss Fry.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.